Hi. Please take this map. Take a map. Thank you. Please enjoy.
Ephrata AM, take two.
Good morning, Ephrata. I'm Alex.
And I'm Aaron.
Today is Thursday, January 13th, 2022. Please rise for a moment of silence and a pledge to the flag.
Come out and join Ephrata High School dance team tonight from 5:30 to 6:30 at Highland Elementary School. Everyone is welcome. Practices will be held every Tuesday and Thursday from 5:30 to 6:30 p.m. Now over to Brooke with the news.
No off-topic questions.
Because I don't want to.
No.
Permission denied.
That's an off-topic question.
Next.
You have been stopped.
Casey Hollihan and her husband John Noe saw a bread truck from Schmidt Baking Company stuck just ahead of them on I-95 on Tuesday. They called the company's service line and left a message asking if it was possible for the driver to open the truck and give some loaves of bread to them and others. Hollihan was then surprised to receive a phone call 20 minutes later from the owner of the Baltimore-based bakery. The owner was instructing the truck's driver, Ron Hill, to open up the back and pass out some food. "We just kept giving it out until we couldn't walk anymore because it was so freezing," Hollihan told ABC. The couple told the Washington Post they helped pass out about 300 packages of rolls and loaves of bread to people in surrounding vehicles over the course of an hour. In other news, today is National Rubber Ducky Day. Now back to the main desk.
Who loves Panera? I know I do. On Saturday, January 15th, come to the Ephrata Panera from 4 to 8 p.m. Show them the flyer on the EHS Minithon Insta or use the code PRFUND for online orders. A portion of the proceeds from all orders will be donated to the EHS Minithon.
There are only 2 days remaining in the first semester of the school year. A reminder to all students that have the second semester begins on Tuesday, January 18th. You will not be receiving a paper copy of your second semester schedule this year. Instead, you should be sure to check it out through PowerSchool Portal ASAP. You can do this by clicking on My Schedule from the menu on the left side of your home screen, and then click on Matrix View tab, which is located above your schedule. The default view is Week View, which shows you this week only. Beginning Monday, you will see your second semester classes by default.
If you want to add a course in place of a study hall, check the open class listing, which is available on the EHS Counseling webpage. And Schoology message your counselor with the name of the course and the period that you are switching with a study hall.
If you changed your mind and wish to drop a course, we need to have your parent email your counselor with the requested change. Now over to lunch with us. Meatball sandwich with mozzarella.
Western barbecue bacon cheeseburger.
French bread pizza.
Italian hoagie.
Crispy popcorn chicken salad.
Fruit and yogurt parfait with a muffin.
Tossed salad.
Seasoned potato and potato fries.
Bush's Fiesta beans.
Broccoli cauliflower salad.
Applesauce, fresh fruit, or a slushie. Not a sports with Ashley.
Welcome to Fitness for You. All right, we're going to start with some basics. Ready? Push up position and roll down and take a nap. See you later.
Yesterday, bowling won 5-2 against McCaskey. Andrew and Nate Barnica led the way for the Mounts with a 611 and a 652 respectfully. Wrestling had a blowout win versus Lebanon, 54-6. The Mounts won all but two matches and had five pins of the night by James Ellis, Derek Hoover, Nate Horst, Tanner McCracken, and Scott Winter. Today, Rifle is at Governor Mifflin. Now back to the main desk.
Minithon will be hosting a design contest. The challenge, design a t-shirt for this year's Disney Minithon. The design must represent the theme, say Ephrata Minithon, and be a maximum of two colors. Check out the flyers around school or the post on Schoology for more information on how to submit the design. The winning design will earn a free t-shirt and entry to Minithon this year. Designs are due January 31st. We can't wait to see what you come up with. And who's judging the t-shirts, you may ask? Why, Snow White, of course. She's the fairest of them all. Have a great day, Ephrata.